Hi, and welcome to the 3-minute series. I'm filming in a bedroom today because I'm including a bedroom scene just for this video. But before that, we're talking about influencers. So who better than the most popular Instagram influencer in the world? Oh, sorry about that. A lot of influencers are trying to do the weirdest things just to gain an online presence. Let's take a look. I've even come across one website where they were selling used pillows. So while that has been proven to be merely a social experiment, I just want to assure my fans that you can still purchase my pillow, my used pillow, at only $2,500 Sing. The best thing is it comes with proof of DNA because I drooled in my sleep last night. So, yeah. Hey, I wasn't lying about the bedroom scene. There are some TV personalities who have been caught flouting social distance measures by, you know, having more than 5 visitors to the gathering, not wearing a mask even in close proximity, and the best thing is they actually post all these things online. For goodness sake, alright, do the right thing by adhering to our social distancing measures. Let's get COVID out of the way together. It doesn't matter if you're famous or not, do the right thing. Some influencers try to post acts of bravery, or I call stupidity. Now, I'm going to show you influencers what's called real bravery. But yeah, from now on, all the dishes you are doing, all the clothes you are washing, the floor, mopping, everything is done by you. Understand? And that's it for this episode of the 3-minute series. That's the funniest things that influencers try to do. Stay safe, everyone. Bye.
5 push-ups.
Ma'am, yes, ma'am.
5 sit-ups.
Ma'am, yes, ma'am.
20 push-ups.
Ma'am, yes, ma'am.